Polaventris presents Commodore 64 game called Total Recall. This game was requested by Doctors.
This is Total Recall on Commodore 64, a game requested by Knob Chess something. Never played this back in the day, I just played it a little while earlier to just figure out how to play it. And the music is pretty awesome in this one, as you can already hear. So I leave the music on. You can choose between sound effects and music, but we'll go with sound music, at least at first, probably. We'll see. Here we go. Looks pretty damn good for a Commodore 64. I'll pull down and press fire to punch and pick up things. Oof. Kind of fun. Nice to see a platforming game on Commodore 64. Not that common, especially when they are done quite well, as this one is. Graphics can be a little bit messy to see where you're supposed to be going, and the controls can be a little bit challenging when you get bounced back by when you jump against the wall. Other than that, it looks actually pretty good. I think it was 1990 or 1991 Commodore release, so it's very late for the time being. Is that a spinach? No. Bloody Arnold Schwarzenegger, not a Popeye. Oh! Yeah, pretty neat. Also have a lung capacity. Maybe there's a... Oh! Levels with... oh, crap. One life, is that it? Yes, that's it. One life and you're dead. Let's try that again with the sound effects this time. That's not sound effects, what the hell? Ah, there's the sound effects. The graphics are pretty... Oh, that's the problem with the controls. You jump into things and you get bounced backwards. Like that. And then you die and you start it again. Let's try it again. It's very well done. Even though it has some issues, but in general it works really well. If I can do this goddamn jump again, shouldn't be that difficult. There we go. Oh, don't shoot. Oh no, all the way back. Up the jump, like always. Oof. Come on. Come on. Don't die again. Too young. Good. Too pretty to die. Okay, here we go. Let's try to break this. Oh, don't. Oh, what the hell? Did the same thing again. I assume the lung capacity is for stages with no air. Come on! Just when I was saying the controls are okay, if you don't count in the lack of second button to jump. Oh, come on! Come on! It was easier with the music on. I don't know why. Here we go. That's the shooting sound. And the speed of your shot. Oh, god damn it, those spikes. Once more with the music. If you please. Yes, I like the music. I think it starts to loop pretty early, if I remember right. I haven't played this that much. Took no well. Can you go to right? You can't shoot you. Ah, there we go. Get more oxygen here. but we can get there. Hopla. Yeah, it's easier to play with the music than with the sound effects. That's strange. Remember the jump. The levels could be a little bit confusing if you didn't have the arrows pointing where to go next. Or spinach. That is strange. Oh, don't jump yet. Those are walls, you can't go that way. Oh. Oh, there's a box I didn't pick up. That's okay. Screw boxes anyway. Didn't want to jump that way. Didn't want to jump that way, but that's okay. There's no fall damage. As long as you don't jump on spikes, you should be okay. Then I fucked up again. Oh, too early. There you go. Question mark. Don't jump to the spikes. Nah, and there you go. There you go. Total Recall Commodore 64. It's not too bad. It's challenging, yes. Controls are a little bit off, but that's okay. It's not unusual, but it's pretty good for a later Commodore 64 movie-based game. Thanks for the request and thanks for watching. That music is awesome.